into the pit, sentient beings. The celebrated Jarada the Hutt commends your choice in entertainment.
Chaikun Kuta
Kicha. Over to you, Baron Deathmark.
I got enough for another piece of armor.
Right on.
Frogdogs and rotworms, chosen by random draw. One ball, slippery as a grease cut. Grab the ball, throw the ball. Get the ball over the opposing team's line any way you can, and your team gets a point. Weapons, name calling, and cheating are all encouraged. But do not kick the ball. Hutts don't have feet. Show our sponsor, Jarada, the respect he deserves.
Oh, is that Swampy?
What's up? See me get two people in the fire and then die in the fire?
I should have tried to cure you. Damn it. I wasn't thinking about curing you. I was hoping you could get out in time.
Always rooted.
Oh yeah. Damn it. They got away from me.
Buckworm score. Neutral ball.
Oh, you asshole. Yeah, exactly. It's a fucking.
Let's hope somebody.
Oh well. Throw it away, or is he gonna try to run it? Wow, what a dumbass.
Do you want that kill?
No. You know, I'm just joking about that stuff, right?
Yeah.
Upsy daisy. No, yep, no, maybe.
Frogdog throws to Frogdog. Nice pass.
Lane's gone, buzzer.
Really, really terrible. Perhaps the worst throw in Frogdog team history. Really, really terrible.
That kid. I spank you. Didn't say so long ago.
Extra ball! Let's go, Berserk!
Ouch. No, don't say no, 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 no. Not usable in the air. I'm walking around.
Walking on air?
Apparently Lancer can walk on air according to the server.
Believe it or not.
But, oh. I love how he kept finding the user manual and then promptly fucking losing it. Like every couple episodes. Oh good, I found the user manual. Holy shit, I can do this! 5 minutes later. Oh, I love it. It's like keep going fast. See, I think that, you know, of all the things that they turn into movies, why didn't they ever make like a revamp of that? That was great.
Be a good one for Seth Rogen.
Yeah, I know, right? He'd be like, oh, what am I supposed to do? Hey,
don't even give him a uniform that fits him. Just give him that little dude's uniform.
You can turn invisible. What? How? I don't know. I can shoot laser beams. How? I don't know.
Don't matter.
It don't matter. I can fly, sort of, sometimes. Remember he would try to, like, fly through the air and he would for a little while, then promptly crash.
No, it'd be nice.
So funny. That was one of my favorite shows. And I hate, like, made-for-TV hero shows. But that, well, besides Green Hornet, was fucking the best show ever.
Stop!
Freaking Bruce Lee. beating the living shit out of people.
Chloe.
Is that a Green Hornet?
I actually never watched too much, so.
What? That needs to be on your agenda.
I never really replayed it.
Oh my gosh. That stuff still hangs out. Blah, blah, blah. Still, it aged well. That's what I'm trying to say.
Well, the one with Seth Rogen.
Yeah, I'm not talking about the one with Seth Rogen.
I just made sure. Yeah.
Grats. Because Bruce Lee is still a badass to this day. And the whole concept of being villains, so the villains don't try to kill him. It's not awesome. They're like, yeah, but aren't we just gonna get killed by all the bad guys? Not if we're bad guys. Oh yeah, that's a great idea. Won't the cops be chasing us? Oh yeah. Oh well. Ooh, oh.
Yeah, we tore him up on that one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, solo kill. Word.
Yeah. That was one dumb frog dog. I spent more time healing that match than I did doing damage. Trying to get the ball carrier around. Wow, look at all the assassins. That must be a 4 assassin team. Or something. Too bad they all suck. Yeah, four assassins and 3 mercs. And then Cheeto was probably like, oh, you guys. Yeah, Cheetos is the cheese that goes crunch.
Open,
he says.
Ready for
that sounded like a yes.
Want a beer double?
I don't think there's rules against giving cats beer.
Stock with us as needed. Never give them alcohol, but you can get them stoned.
That's true. Oh, I don't know. Loomies. Eglev. Boop, 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 boop.
Red alert! The coastline's under attack. The Empire is trying to establish a beachhead. Air forces to their artillery emplacements.
They really need to make some more war zones and get rid of shit bomb. How come I can't? Uh-oh. Games.
Yeah.
Here, I got an idea. I know how to make this game better. Come here, please, buff.
Damn. Fucking tree. Where are you?
West. I'm trying to burn down, please buff. He's grouped up with an assassin. Keeps burning me down. Did he go? Did you get him, or did he run away?
I think he ran away.
Yeah.
I'm dead now, though.
Oh, no, huh? It's fine.
Hooray!
He's probably not gonna come back. Dang it. That Crescent guy just killed two people.
Nice.
They were our people that he killed, though. But it was still impressive. Hold on, there's one to your... Nope.
Oh yeah. Hello. You too. I know you're in there.
They're there.
I didn't like that.
They did not.
Came out like insects swarming around.
That's funny. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh, he ran away.
Can't run with a net on.
Ran away somehow. Oh my gosh.
Fuck.
Ah.
Stunned me right before I could use my cooldown. Headed mid.
Yeah, okay. Uh-oh, please buff is laughing at Eaglev.
Breaking through the Imperial
I'm going left side.
There's Please Beth.
Please Beth. Yeah, I'm on him.
He's behind the bunker.
Yeah, I can see him. I'm just stunned. He's running back towards me.
I think we got him. This freaking pocket assassin keeps getting me.
Bistania?
Oh, yeah, we did get him. That sucks. Yeah. Alright. Shit. Come on. Come on. He's really pissed now. Are you staying to push mid?
I'm getting south right now.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
But I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
No, there's too many people here. Ah! I'm gonna check west, but no, west is fine. I'm going east. Destroying them.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, hello. Oh, please, Buff is here.
South.
Oh. Door got me. That's a cool cloak.
You have to repair the imps! The boat is about to collapse!
They're all frickin' south.
No, there's two east, and there's two of us east, but...
I'll try to catch up to you guys.
We're not doing any good.
Yep, the whole...
Oh, there's four east.
Yeah, the whole squad came. Oh, he's laughing at me. Yeah, that was like, what, 2v1, 3v1? We can't reward, Kiri. That's why we lost.
Can't what?
We can't reward, according to Loomis. I don't know what the hell reward means.
Read.
You think so? Can't R-Wad. Lumi's left. Just put an R in front of everything.
Shit.